I can't hear if it's worth it. You can hear me, but you can't see anything. Oh, you can see? Tell me you can if you can see. You just see my dude probably jumping up and down like an idiot. Okay, you can see it. Okay. There you go, it works. So I can't see it, but you can see it. So the goal right now is to get all of the boxes and break them and not die. The key part here is I have to do it without dying. If I die, I have to start this whole fucking level over again. Or if I'm pretty sure I'm gonna miss a box, I gotta start the whole fucking level over again. Oh, shit, get up there. Oh, no, I am good. Oh, I didn't wait. Gotta wait like a second. Oh, bitch, dang it. Got him. You gotta beat this whole thing, minus the bonus sections, without dying. That's the kicker. That's the big kicker. It's Crash Bandicoot. It's a platformer. I am the Bandicoot, and my girl got kidnapped by a dude, and I gotta get back. This is where I'm gonna die a lot. You can die in this one. God. Got some sweet extra lives. Music's really cranking. Get off it! Bam. Okay. Dude. The good part is the little mask that I'm applying next to me means that I could take a hit. Like, otherwise, instantly you'd be dead. Without the mask, I die in one hit. If I fall, I'm dead instantly anyway, so... What does that matter? Alright, I'll get off. This little fucking dude, go. Oh! Don't you end my whole career. If you do it, I'll be livid. Fuck the bats. Oh, this is gonna be stupid. No! Oh god, damn it. So since I died, start over. All the way from the beginning. I've been doing this for like 30 minutes now. Maybe longer. I've been playing this for a while. I'm kinda annoyed. But I wanna get it. So, if I wanna get it, I have to do the thing. Woodabuda! Woosh, break the box. If I die here, it's not a big deal, because I haven't gotten a checkpoint yet. Two bats to the face there. Okay, that was dumb. I guess it's not that big a deal to die now, because I don't have any checkpoints yet. Once I get the checkpoint, so if I die, then I gotta start right away. Get 100 of the fruit. The fruit are kind of like coins. Get 100 of the fruit. Wham bam. Get an extra life. Run out of lives. You can start the level all over from the beginning. So it's really not a big deal. I don't have to like start the whole game over. Built up a decent stock of lives. So. Ooh, got him. First checkpoint, again, checkpoints are shitty because I can't die, so if I hit it, now if I die, I have to start all over again. Because there's a special gem that you get for, like, breaking all the boxes, and on this level, it's a special gem that you only get to break all the boxes without dying throughout the level. Which is why I had to start all over the other time. I've played this now, like, 10 or 15 times, at least, maybe 30. Well, I just died. No, I just drunk. Once I got the checkpoint, once I gotta quit and start over. The reason I start with one of the little guys is because since I keep dying and haven't completed this level, the game thinks I'm struggling, so it's giving me a little pity mask. It's like, here, you suck so bad, we're gonna give you this extra hit so you can maybe make it through this level so you don't get fucking stuck here forever. It's like, listen, game, I don't suck that bad anymore, almost. You can't see my freak out, like, you know, you freak out? That was one of them. It's like, I almost like keeping myself, because there's like a three dimensionality to this that you can kind of see. It's not just like a straight side sort of thing. It's like there's a whole branch over it. So if you jump, you'll just jump right off the ledge. Fucking idiot, which I've done so many times now. Boosh, there we go. Boosh. Those platforms seem to see that. Boop. Underneath the bats. Boop. Just the water. Dead. Right there, but I don't really want it. That would fucking push me right on off the side. It's slightly hard to hear me. Does that make it easier to hear me? Like, is it easier to hear me now, or is it still just as hard to hear me? I thought that this just turns up what I can hear, but maybe it turns up what you can hear. So is it louder for you now, or is it still just as loud as before? Cool. That was a mistake. That was a risk. That was dumb. Stupid right there. No, it's the same. Okay, so that's just my mic monitoring. It's just the check. We're gonna put myself in the safety hole and see if I can do something about that. Broadcast settings. Audio stream settings? Yeah, I don't wanna do that. That's not those settings. I mean, I want to try to fix it. I'm going to try to understand, like, how it works, you know? But I don't know. There was a way to do it, and I just don't know what it is. Definitely. Ah. So is it sound and devices? Is that what it is? Does that help? Like, is that better? Or no? How's that? Like, is that better? I mean, yes, you're louder than me now, too. Okay. Does that... That probably makes it worse. So we'll pump that... We'll pump it to there. Okay, so I think I could just go to options. How's that? Is that better? Is everything, like, slightly quieter except for me? Or am I also quieter? The game was just hella loud. I'm sorry the game was hella loud. I didn't mean to make it hella loud. Much better. There you go. Okay, this motherfucker is a bitch. Because you have to fucking jump on his head to get that. If you kill him or you miss it, you're fucked. You gotta start all over every time. Trust me, I fucking did that several times. Oh, don't do it. Don't you fucking do it. Just fucking do it. If you land in the little fire pits on the side, they'll also kill you. Not instantly, but they'll take away my little mask. My mask kit. I'd really like to keep Mr. Mask right now. That'd be nice. Because I don't want to fall. I'm gonna need it later. I just know. Ooh, yep. Oh. Slammed. Give it one of myself. Slam! Slam! I'm fucking it up. Just fall down. It's okay. Oh. All the way. Here we go. Wait, because you never went down here. Checkpoint. Fuck you. I hate you. And everything that you sent. Go there now. Get away. 10. Okay. Now we're back to here. Back at this shit. We can die here as much as we want, so we gotta get all the deaths out here. Oh, that's okay. And the only shitty part about dying there is that you have to jump into it every time. So if I fuck up, I now no longer have a mask. So now if I land in a fire, oh, I fucked that up. Didn't matter. Jesus. Jesus fucking take the wheel. Alright, we got this far. We don't have a mask though, which kind of sucks because I don't know how I'm going to deal with this dumb bitch. But maybe like that. Maybe that's just how I'm going to do it. So, the reason bats come is the two dudes at the end, like that dude and this dude that I've already killed. Once you kill both of them, the bats will stop coming. You have to kill both of them to make the bats stop coming. Oof, that was a risk. Last time I got fucking pushed off here. Oh, 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 oh. Okay, so there's three of these blocks. Oh, oh. Okay, oof. Made it this far. You gotta jump on his head. Oh, yes. Oh, that. I thought that was gonna go poorly. It didn't. It should have. It could have. But it didn't. Oh, God. Let's just chill out for a second. Got that guy. Ugh, another bonus level I'm allowed to die in. Okay, here we go. Another fucking bonus level that I'm allowed to die in. Good thing I'm allowed to die in these, because otherwise this would be hell. I can't tell you how many times I've died in these fucking things. And I'd have to restart. Every boss not done. I'm working on it. So the tricky part is those weird, like, lined looking boxes. If I overjump this fucking cliff, I'm like, God, I'd be so upset I don't want to shoot myself. So those line boxes here take more than when you hit the brake. If you stick now. Boxes. We're doing it. We're getting there. I can't wait to die on this next part. I can't wait to fucking die. I'm gonna die so bad. It's gonna make me so mad. Almost didn't fucking make that. I bet you I'm gonna have to jump on his fucking skull cap too. Get away from me. Oh, I'm gonna have to jump on his skull cap. I'm gonna have to do it. Oh, okay. Yes, I did it. Fuck the fruit. Don't need it. I'm getting the gem. And I'm out. Oof, I did it. Perfect. Knock it out your ear. I got the green gem. Got the green one. Looks. I've been at that for probably over an hour now, so this one I don't have to do that. This one, easy street. I just have to beat it. I'm gonna try to get all of the boxes, so I don't have to come back later. Oh, I needed to jump on those. Oh, just kill me. Boop. Um. there's little gems that you get for getting all the boxes in a level. And I'm trying to get all those. It'd be nice to get them all. So. The little shaky platforms fall. Oh! Fall. Oh, I did it again. Eat. Ugh. Good thing I got 56 lines. Oh! Oh! That's a new one. I haven't seen that before. I guess it's a new way to die. Okay, got the mask. Got the thing. So the mask is helpful because it protects you from a hit. But it's not helpful when you fucking fall. Ow, that was dumb. And then I I'm like so focused now, because I did the one level over and over again, that I'm like stuck on that level. Like my brain is like stuck on that one level. Like, I know what to do then. Gotta jump on top of stuff. Make sure there's nothing. No little secret. Oh, that's gonna kill me if I hit it. It's like all ready to just walk into it. Are you still watching? I can't tell. I don't watch them. Can't see you. No idea. Oh. Oh. Oh god. Mr. Snake, please. Mr. Snake, please. Don't do it. Don't do it. Oh god. Well, the good part is it's not like the other one where I just started there. I did ask that question. Can you not hear me again? Oh god. Oh, I thought I might have. Whoa! Almost got squished. Yeah, I hear. I ain't going anywhere. Okay. I didn't look at that platform before I jumped on. Okay, so this platform right here, it's a little secret. It's a hole. It's a hole. Remember, I'm trying to break all the boxes, so we can break all these fucking boxes. And then, I break these motherfuckers on the back. Why did I do that? That was dumb. Oh, eat! Don't eat, don't eat, don't eat. Okay, eat now. And eat. And eat. Oh, I yeeted myself. I just yeeted myself off that ledge. So close every time. Okay. Okay. Every time, bitch, we gotta go over here and break these fucking boxes. But I know there's nothing in the boxes, but I'm just gonna smash them.
Oh, that was dumb.
Yep, that was dumb.
Oh, I did it again. I gotta stop, like, going for the horizontal jumps. There's a fucking jump right there in front of me. I just gotta take it. I'm just stupid. Okay, that one's all on me. Like, that was just... spin the fruit instead of picking them up. Like, well, I picked all those up. That wasn't a good damage. Oh shit. Oh, where am I? I couldn't find me. Oh, I can't. Five boxes. Alright, thanks for the pity, man. This game. I know, I'm stuck. I'm not really that stuck, but. Oof. I think my nose is a little bit, I think. Oh. You know, in all the ways I was like, man, I'm gonna keep dying. I didn't think that steadily or like very. God damn it, with the fucking bats, dude. And then I just fucking fall. Just throwing myself off this fucking thing. I'm down to 50 lives. Ugh. Oh, go for it. Oh, we're going for it. Oh, don't fucking walk off the ledge. Where are the fucking bats that time? Alright. No, I'm not gonna question it. I'm just gonna. Just fuck it. Yeet those fruit. Yeet the fruit. Yeet the fruit. I don't need a balanced diet. What do I need that for? Bang. Jump on this. Okay, jump on here. Jump on here. Jump on here. Alright, cool. Oh, okay. I thought that was gonna spring up. And, you know, it didn't. It didn't do it. And I was very much expecting it to do it. Now. Oh! Ugh. God. Well, I'm not gonna lose like that. That was just a disaster. That's a mulligan. That's a mulligan life right there. Okay. Oh, shit. That was dumb. Hopefully that comes back. Cool. Is it not? Oh, okay, there it goes. I was getting real nervous there. I was like, oh, I guess it doesn't come out. It's a little extra, but okay. Alright, got an extra life. Got over 100 floats. Bam! Alright, well. Oh, you fucking retard. I did get smushed. I'm not really displaying that I'm like actually decent at video games, I swear. Oh, oh, I'm invincible. Oh, I did get smushed. I got freaking smushed. Oh, I did it again. See, it's what happens. You get impatient, you're like, oh, I can make that, and you can't. Pretty sure that's smushing my nose. No, I'm wasting some lives here. You know, there was one point where I thought, man, I'm not having lives. Like, come the other way. It's this one. I'm invincible right now, so I can Oh! And then I fucking ran off the ledge! Oh my god. And then I just... I'm struggling. It just starts you over from the beginning of that level. But you only have like 4 lives when you start over. Instead of the like 45 that I've built up so far playing the game, I only have 4. Shit, I keep doing that, and I don't really mean to. Fuck you, smush me. Fuck you, bats. Bitches. Oh, that was dumb. I should have done that. I gotta wait for a while. Fuck you, bats. So it's not like a huge major deal, in all honesty. It just sucks for later. Or when this happens, where you're just like, for whatever reason, just fucking sucking dicks. And you're just like, wasting lives away. Dude, apparently one of my eyes has lost its ability to see. I've lost all sense of depth perception. Because I cannot fucking tell. Fucking hit me. I really thought I was about to walk off that ledge. Back to the familiar safety of this one fucking spot. Before we yeet ourselves into the dark unknown or whatever the fuck this shit is. Yeet. Okay. Oh, oh. Oh. Just a whole lot of hope. Just a whole lot of... Where am I supposed to go exactly? Oh, this way. Watch out! Fuck you, spider. Get the shit out of here. Wow, I get the fuck over there. Hopefully I figured out as I go over. Oh! That was a mistake, but it didn't cost me anything. Okay. All right, I got some lives. Bam! Got all the boxes. Now I just have to not die in between here and there. Can I do that? Oh! 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 They almost got me. They almost got me. They almost fucking got me. Bam! Bam! He's so proud. Every time you get a jump, he's just so fucking proud. He's like, damn. So we beat that one. Going, this one's next. Road to Nowhere. Direct attacks don't hurt these high altitude. Oh, fuck me. Can't go back. There's no hidden. So, yeah, as you can see there, the red boards can fall out. Kind of a bitch. Please what? I don't know what you're asking for. Please. Oh, thank god. Oh! Oh. I yeeted myself off the cliff there. Oh. And the broken ones, I think, are like fake ones. Like, you can't stand on those. Do they not come back? could have sworn they came back. Uh-oh. Oh, man. Yep, that's gonna be it. We're gonna be here a little while. Is this one? No. He's pretty frozen as well. He's pretty cold.